RGB Mini LED TVs have been all the rage at CES 2026, but TCL believes that their SQD Mini LED TV with a white backlight is still superior for five reasons. Reason number one is in terms of the number of local dimming zones. Because with an RGB Mini LED TV, you have to spend the processing power to control each individually controllable red, green and blue LEDs inside one optical module. And therefore, the number of actual local dimming zones that can be controlled has to be divided by 3 compared to what a white backlight Mini LED TV is capable of. Because potentially you can spend all the processing power to drive 3 times as many local dimming zones as that on an RGB Mini LED TV. And this is the 98-inch X11L. It will have more than 20,000 local dimming zones, whereas any of the RGB Mini LED TV out there, I don't think any one of them have even exceeded 10,000 local dimming zones in terms of an actual dimming zone. Reason number two is that the brightness can be actually higher, because with RGB Mini LED TVs, you have to actually spend the power to drive each red, green and blue LEDs. But you know, with a white backlight or a blue backlight that is put through a color filter to create a white light source, obviously the peak brightness can be even higher. And therefore, the TCL 98-inch X11L can have a very high peak brightness of up to 10,000 nits for a short duration. And reason number three is in terms of the thinness. With an RGB Mini LED TV, you have to have some space in between the backlight and also the front glass to allow for the color mixing between red, green, and blue. And therefore, the thickness will obviously have to be higher compared to a Mini LED TV. Reason number four is color crosstalk. With an RGB Mini LED display, you have to control it so finely because, you know, there will always be color bleed into adjacent zones. Whereas with SQD or Super Quantum Dot Mini LED TV, because it is a white backlight, the colors are not generated at source. You could actually use the color filter in a very precise manner to reduce color crosstalk and increase color accuracy. So how has TCL managed to come up with this SQD Mini LED TV that can surpass RGB Mini LED TV then? Well, with SQD, they're using new quantum dot material. I believe this comes from nanosis, and this allows for an even more monochromatic light source, an even sharper peak, allowing for a wider color gamut coverage. And other specs of the 98-inch X11L would be a MediaTek Pentonic 800 chipset. And obviously, this means that it will support Dolby Vision 2 in the future with the firmware update. It will have 4 HDMI 2.1 ports and a host of other features. And let's talk about the RGB Mini LED TV then. If I can actually just bring you around here and talk about the RGB Mini LED TVs by TCL. Obviously, even though they believe that SQD Mini LED TV is superior, they still have to launch RGB Mini LED TV to capture some of the market. And here we have some RGB Mini LED TVs from TCL, ranging from 75, 85 to a 98-inch version. And the actual panel of the TCL SQD Mini LED TV and also the RGB Mini LED TV are going to be the same. They are going to be using their truly high-end WHVA 2.0 panel with wide viewing angle for an LED LCD TV, and it has a native contrast of 7,000:1. But what is different is in terms of the backlight. Obviously, the TCL SQD Mini LED TV will be using a white backlight, whereas these RGB Mini LED TVs will be using red, green and blue LEDs in an optical module as a backlight source. Now this is the RM9L, and in the UK and the rest of Europe, it will be known as the C9L. And it will also use the MediaTek Pentonic 800 chipset, providing 4 HDMI 2.1 ports and also future support for Dolby Vision 2. Now, if you're undecided about which TV to buy, one place where you can get good advice is at Richard Sounds, a trusted British AV retailer with more than 50 stores in the UK, who provides 6 years warranty on the vast majority of TVs you purchase if you join the company's VIP club. You will get VIP exclusive install-only prices, complimentary gifts or freebies. So go visit your local Richard Sounds store or call Telesales for your next TV purchase. Thanks again for your support. Okay, so we know from TCL that they believe that their SQD Mini LED TV is superior to RGB Mini LED TV. But how does an RGB Mini LED TV compare to OLED? To find out, please watch my coverage video by clicking here.